Hello students, I am Suparna Shree and you are watching Education Abroad. I have earlier informed you in the medical news updates that there was a public notice by National Testing Agency that JNK applicants can apply in an offline mode also. Now let's proceed with this news in details. New centers added to help Kashmir and Leh students to fill the NEET application form. In order to help the students of Kashmir and Leh to fill the application form of NEET UG 2020, NTA has opened up 9 new centers. NTA has seen the request of various students that they were facing a lot of problems while applying online. 9 new centers have been added at various colleges as per the NTA's notice released on December 15. NTA has released the names of the college, the names of the nodal officers along with their email address and phone numbers. Candidates have to download the application form from the website, fill the same and deposit it at the nodal center or college. The hard copy of the application form will also be available at the nodal center. After the submission of the form, candidates would be given a receipt. The candidates are required to fill in complete details along with supporting documents whenever required. The candidates are advised to pay their fee in the form of demand draft, DD, drawn in favor of Director General, National Testing Agency, payable at Noida, UP. The notice released by NTA reads, the National Testing Agency would be conducting the NEET UG 2020 examination on May 3rd and the result would come out on June 4th. This was all for the video. Kindly subscribe our channel so that you do not miss any important news updates related to your career. Thank you.